super hard.
Yeah.
Maximum number of... I can't hear ourselves, so.
Oh, there we go. Now I can hear me. Why can't they hear you? The volume. At the below that. Yeah, that. That, yeah.
Test.
That might be way too loud. I don't know. You have to turn up the volume to find out.
Test. Test.
Yeah. All right, that should be good, I think.
Yeah. This world looks all right.
A lot of little lakes. Well, not very little.
Yeah. This is haunted. That's cool.
Let's not go there.
Yeah. I went down to, or I, in my other world, I was in the desert.
Yeah, that's what I do remember that much.
I'm guessing this is all aquifer then.
No, well, it just means it doesn't have iron or and gold there. I think probably.
That makes sense.
So we got.
By it has nothing.
So we got to pick a green area somewhere.
Yeah.
All right, that area is pretty rich in. Resources and no aquifers. Oh.
The greatest desert.
The greatest desert ever.
Yeah. That's an impressive name.
What about this big strip of green?
The desert of running. And the sensitive wealth prairies.
Should we do maybe the prairies down there?
Sure. We'll look at it for things though.
Okay, sure.
Volcano, the olive rage.
Let's build it on the volcano.
Yes.
I think that's a good spot.
Okay.
I don't know where exactly in there, but wherever you think would probably be best.
We probably want some distance.
Go up north, maybe instead on the strip.
Yeah.
Maybe like in the middle of the top portion. Yeah, like up there. Probably not. Can you do... Well, there's the area up north, but that's going to be cold and icy and...
That's pretty far north.
No, on the... yeah, on the right side, that big strip of green. Yeah.
Yeah, we're not going there.
Yeah, I don't... I didn't think so. It seemed like a bad idea. All right, temperate, woodland. Okay.
We're gonna have to deal with elves, though.
Ah, the natural born enemy of dwarves.
The natural enemy of the halfling is not the pedophile.
What? What? I did not pick up on that one.
It was like in, I don't know, it was some guy's list. Or some DM's list of some guy couldn't do or couldn't say during like a D&D session or a role playing session.
Whoa. All right. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That text is a little small for me to read from here, but that's all right. All right, so...
Got some loam.
And destroy the mountain. You need to scavenge for stuff on the ground?
Yeah, but we can also just set up a fishing spot, like, right over here.
Okay. Womp womp. Did you just say womp womp?
But looks good here.
Oh, that little alcove at the top. Right, yeah. It's next to water, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, maybe that's a no-go. How about...
I got that game right here.
Okay, that's good. Let's do that. Wait, didn't you order them to dig a big chunk out of the other mountain?
No.
Oh.
Well, I was just seeing what there was. It might be easier to go over here since we're...
Yeah. Work with. That's true. Alright, so why don't we do... You know, we'll get started and then we'll get there.
Fish Niggins Nings Tossed the Miner.
Got a fisherman. That's good.
Yes. However, I see an immediate problem, and we just need to sign this guy to... I'm years older than the beginning of the Earth.
I guess so, yeah, you're right.
Like maybe the beginning of history.
Yeah, the beginning of history, something like that. According to the game.
A body with almost no sideburns are clean shaven. His very long mustache is neatly combed. His very long hair is braided.
Oh dear.
I don't know how to create poems or books here, so like I
ain't reading all that. No, I'm kidding.
It says here.
Okay.
Bar is silent and oh wait, no, that's a bar. That's
interesting. Silent. Alright, they're done mining out the... Oh.
He's very friendly and always tries to say nice things to others. He's stubborn. He likes to keep things practical without... As with every dwarf, he needs alcohol to get through the working day. He likes to work at He likes working at dwarves and grumbles only mildly at inclement weather. He is annoyed.
I think right next to it should be a great hall. Well, no, we should go down a level if we're going to do that. Yeah, you're right.
You dropped his pickaxe.
Bruh.
What I should do is, create, a way downwards that's kind of out.
Right.
For invaders.
That makes sense.
So, how about we just do something like this? Seven by seven.
Sure, why not? Make it the same width as you, yeah. Like that.
So it's important to get on those. Maybe even before a mayor.
What happened?
I guess I unassigned his mining thing, so this is my fault, I guess.
Next week?
Yeah.
What do you mean exactly? Throughout the week? Or
yeah.
Probably mostly same old, same old. I'm still waiting on my college to email me so that way I can register for classes.
Gotcha. I told you what grade I got in my exam, right?
Right, yeah, you showed me.
Not 53. Not super happy with that. But it's better than zero.
Yeah, that's true.
Maybe have
Why?
Because that's where all the invaders come from.
Hmm. Wait, they come from the caverns?
Yeah, all the cave, like, spare people.
How would we prepare for them?
I think I have to set ballistic traps. I didn't do that.
It's all right. So first we dig. And wait, do we gotta collect iron though, right?
Yeah.
How do we know where it is? Can you see it?
When it's mined out, yes. It usually down in the caverns is much easier to find.
Some what?
Native gold in Galena.
Oh, okay.
I forget what Galena is the precursor of. Do you know?
No idea. Then we gotta make rooms for all the beds. Should we make one big room or just a bunch of small rooms?
Maybe one big room at the start and then we could get fancy.
What's our
the natural world. He is currently more rude. He is currently less private. He's currently more thoughtless. He bites his nails.
ants. Yes. Did they make the fishing thing yet, or are they?
What fishing thing?
Didn't you? Oh.
Yeah, they're doing it.
Okay. I kind of like the idea of one big room.
Okay.
Like a, almost like a dorm.
This should be a decent size. We can fit like 7 beds in here.
Okay.
I might fit one though.
Excellent. Oh wow, they are really small.
What?
The beds.
Oh, yeah.
Put it inside of the mountain?
Yeah, they require soil. Like here, this is all clay.
Sunlight?
Yeah, well, they're mushrooms.
Oh, okay.
Locked in this location. Yeah, see? So, that should be good, and they'll get to that adventure thing. They've already filled up the sun now.
Probably to the right of this room. What do you think?
Okay. How big should it be?
Long room. Not too wide, but like...
That?
Do you think that's a decent... Isn't that too big? I don't know.
No, a workshop usually covers 3x3.
Okay. And you can make another entrance to it on the top of that room if you wanted to.
Okay.
Oh, that's okay. I meant like where the room on the left joint and the top of the room on the left and no like here, let me.
Right here. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Otherwise, they have to, like, go through this narrow thing and then through the stairwell and through another narrow thing to get into the kitchen.
Gotcha.
I'll be right back again.
Okay.
All right.
You could create the horse stall a bit further down.
All right. Do the invaders like loot the stockpile?
Goblins do, I think. And keys, which are birds. Thank you.
that room on the left? Top left.
Oh, that's going to be the manager's room.
Okay. Yeah. Come on now. You can do it. It's only been sitting here for quite a while.
It's a second of Malachite Midsummer right now.
Midsummer already?
Yeah.
Yikes.
I'm not doing too bad.
Dinner. Slow.
It's been 3 days now since they started.
Hey, he's mining with a pickaxe. Cut him some slack. It's hard labor, man.
Just simply not skilled enough.
Simply a difference in skill. Out to the right, maybe.
Okay. Like this?
Yeah. Okay. I know I originally said make it thin, but that becomes, like, it's more distance to walk to get to one end of the room to the other. For 3 days straight without sleep.
It's now the 10th.
Many days straight without sleep. I think he's got a problem.
Yeah.
He's addicted to mining. Well, you're gonna clear that out?
No, I'm smoothing it.
Oh, okay.
I can put engravings down if I smooth it.
Don't need sleep. Do they ever sleep?
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
And you can also engrave it.
Okay, so do we have another level here?
Yeah.
Whoa. Okay, so here is this level. What's level below it? Let's put crafting workshops down here.
Okay.
And
what should the shape be?
I want to do a hallway with rooms on either side.
Okay.
Like, almost like how you had your bedrooms and your one, like, because each one is, and you could put workstations in each room, kind of thing.
How large should the rooms be for each workstation?
How big is it as big as you want it to be?
What do you mean?
Like, how many tiles does the workstation take up?
3x3.
Is it 3x3? Okay, make the room 5x5 then.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Then each person gets their own little space to work. Oh, wow. For the industrial machine.
More like flesh shields for the goblin invasions. Right now we have elves.
Yeah. Not gonna take too kindly to our industrious capitalism.
Yeah.
Until they play Factorio.
Engraved on this wall is an image of cushion cut gem by.
seems like a good idea. Let's do that. Kitchen.
Oh, so fruit is like seeds.
I'm not sure I fully understand what you mean. Yeah, brewable plant. Variety has no place in the fortress. Cobra's corpse.
Oh, that's pretty funny. So they should automatically taint things. And what's
that? Dwarf named Sober.
Dead upon arrival.
Yeah. You've condemned him to a life of misery in the fortress by naming him Sober.
Here shall always be to the beer and wine last.
That's cool. Symmetrical room.
Yeah.
Well, almost symmetrical.
Essentially symmetrical.
Right, how is our things going up here? Most excellent. Get those out of here. Where are you planning on storing them then?
Further down.
Okay. So we need to make a second storehouse. Ah, perfect. Whoa. Wait, so where are we? How far down are we?
We're at elevation 30.
Okay. So we got this.
Should I just make out all these rooms?
Sure, why not? Okay. It'll look nice. Then, for the storehouse, you know, you could put the storehouse on the other side of the workshops, like towards us.
Okay.
Unless you think that's a bad idea.
No.
That way they can grab stuff. I don't know.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Honestly, I kind of want to make him 5x5 again.
Okay.
To mimic the other side. Is this gonna be?
This was going to be the storeroom.
Oh, okay. Whoops.
That's all good.
Excellent. I love rain. I love rain. My dwarves don't, though. Well, at least some of them.
Dwarves used to become extreme.
Bruh.
And, that was a good, that was a bug. It wasn't intended.
Yeah, I imagine not. Ultra hard mode. Your dwarves get depressed at literally everything that can make anyone sad.
Yeah.
There is no way to recover. Is that a skill as well? Smoothing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Also skills.
You gonna add another row of kitchen or?
No, we don't need it right now.
Okay.
Unless you want me to add them.
No, that's alright. Where were we gonna put the storehouse originally?
We're putting the storehouse down here.
Yeah, but you had a spot for it originally.
Oh, right. It's down here.
Dude, what about there?
Okay.
Or is that too far down? I don't know.
No, that's good.
Okay. Nice. High, isn't it?
No, it's only one seat though. Seat level up.
Oh.
See.
wake up, get to work.
Although it's a grim reminder of the winter hardships to come. This black hair.
Womp womp, you came here for nothing.
Yeah.
No profit for you.
To go with, like, what should our dwarves have?
Elves usually fight with in this in game.
Bows and arrows.
They do.
Any kind of meat you have, since the food situation isn't looking the best.
Oh, hello there.
could also just try and murder all of them and steal their stuff.
Bruh.
I don't think they'd take very kindly to that.
They wouldn't know. They'd be dead.
No survivors. There will be no survivors. Need food and rum, really. That's true too. What?
I guess that's a plan.
Interesting.
Maybe from the haunted realm.
Wait, what? Cow, a figurine of a giant aardvark.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we'll take your dog leather.
That's why I should have killed them all.
Yep.
Next time. Maybe next time.
Kill them all, Peter.
I created you. You created me. Spider-Man, kill him, his whole family. Food is enough.
Should we stick gems in here?
Gems?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
just watches both of the miners and they're just going at it.
Now it's the manager and the stonecrafter.
Oh, I guess he's happy because he got promoted. Or something.
Maybe. Before... I don't deserve it!
So, do they finish carving that room up out, up top? No. Okay. Ores? We still need ore storage, don't we? Wait, barrels to the ore storage?
Oh, no.
Bins.
Bins, yes.
Nice. Let's make it, what do we not have a storage spot for? Food will go upstairs, so...
Finished grids?
Sure, that sounds good. So we have all... ores going in there, right? Or only some ores?
Yeah, just metal ores.
Okay, so we need other types of stone in somewhere, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, let's put the other types of stone in. Then the last one, we could do...
Food stockpile.
Stockpile for food?
Yeah.
Yeah, put it there.
Okay. Okay. Help expand it, I guess.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Cope.
Does not often feel lustful. She generally finds herself quite hopeful about the future. She can sometimes act without deliberation. She has a noticeable lack of perseverance. She talks very quietly when she's angry.
More migrants up around. Talks quietly when angry and also likes to fist fight.
Yes.
Okay.
Ranger, but does he have a bow? He's a legendary trapper.
Huh. Hmm.
That's pretty cool. Labor.
It's just the way it is. Go smooth walls.
Yeah.
With a toothbrush.
Yes. With your hands. I just make this the manager's office instead, honestly.
Okay. That works.
I'm kind of tired of waiting for them to sand down everything.
Look who it is.
That's
High grade. Thanks, Fawns.
Desktop audio. Hello.
It's we'll play when it's like in, I think. It's just quiet at times.
Not showing up at all though. Hello, can you hear me? Thank you. I appreciate the response. OBS was being weird.
Yeah.
Oh, very quiet.
Are we very quiet or is the game?
Are we quiet, or is the game?
The game just doesn't have a lot of sound. Lower the audibility. Yeah.
Test. Oh. Test.
Still not good enough.
Test.
There we go.
Test. There we go, yeah.
Kissy, yeah, you gotta have really low audibility.
Yeah.
Dang. Alright.
Still needs to go down.
Yeah, one should.
Test.
Barely hear. Here, I'll unmute the stream for a second. Wanna make sure they're not trolling.
Test.
The stream's volume is super low, though. What do you mean, or we're super quiet?
No, I'm not going to eat the microphone. Or they'll be quiet.
Okay.
I'm trying to figure out what I did for the fermented drinks. I think, yeah, if the amount of drinks is less than... Oh, wait. Yeah, there's like a low hum. It's not super audible, but I don't think it's supposed to be. Especially when you're down in caves. Chestnut burrs in the house.
What ASMR video?
Oh, We need to set a guy to a chop wood. I guess we'll send out the ranger. Hunt, and... Yeah, my mic is boosted all the way. Are you guys actually being serious about this? Because it isn't that bad, I don't think. Anyway, I need to set up an area for... Wait, I could just have him collect clay from here.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I'll just have him do the whole area. No need to be fancy since we'll never see it. Oh.
Who's quiet? Me or Xoxeyos?
Or me. Yeah.
Or is it both of us? We're both really quiet. Both? Okay. You could just raise the output gain.
How about that?
How about now?
We just raised it by 3 decibels. We just raised it by 3 decibels. How about now? It's 12 decibels. How about now? It's 12 decibels. How about now? It's 12 decibels. Test. 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 Okay, it's currently blowing out our eardrums. I think we're doing quite well.
Yeah, I think you can hear. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh wait.
He says he's gonna unfollow. Hold on, I got something for you. I have car keys. I have car keys for you. Don't unfollow. Is this right? Can you hear us? Car keys. I've clearly gotten your attention. I can't communicate in Morse code, sorry.
Skill issue?
Yeah, the problem is we can't actually tell if you're being super serious or not.
Yeah, it's impossible to tell if you're trolling.
Yeah. Especially just through text. Okay, pick up some marshmallows. Whoever says not at first is not committed to hard manual labor in my fortress.
you'll be smoothing walls with sandpaper made of stone for the next like 10 years.
Yeah,
it'll suck. Just warning you.
Whoever says not at first is not committed to 10 years of manual labor.
What?
No, there's a background wind noise.
All right. We'll be finishing up soon anyway, I think.
In like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
It's not super soon. Just fairly soon. Never mind, it's your door. Is the police outside your door? Let's see. Locks are good. Amount of rock blocks is less than, I don't know, 40. And bowyer, I want, I don't know, 10 wooden crossbows. So, how about now? Test. Test. Test.
Five. I think that's, I mean, when we unmute the stream, we can hear it just fine. So,
what should we play next?
What do we need?
Well, metalsmiths, mechanics, leather, loom, clothes. Those are all pretty important. And we also need a wood furnace.
We need clothes.
Okay, so we need the loom first. That's your own fault.
Yeah, just stop hitting your keyboard so hard. Issue. I agree.
Okay, I'm committing you both to 10 years of hard manual labor. There we go. You're a legendary ranger. And grain salad, what do you want to be? So everything is maxed out.
Saying is it really high so that way the VC is low, but I don't know.
No, it's the master volume is at 100% as well as all the mixed audio. What is this, almonds? Why are there almonds all over the place? Oh right, I forgot to put in the food storage.
Oops. Womp womp.
to play adult me instead and get scammed by a 5-year-old for all your pets.
Wow. No. I've made up my mind. No. I'm not playing uplift games. Adopt me. Grain salad. Well, now you're going to be smoothing walls for the rest of eternity.
Nah, it's going to be mining for the rest of eternity.
Oh, okay. What happened to our room up there?
What do you mean?
Look at no. Go back down. Look, the T is like all weird.
Oh, that's because like got copper and stuff out of the wall. Oh,
okay.
That's pretty easy to fix. Yeah, I can do it with this. Why don't you play Dolph to me and get scammed by a 5-year-old?
Yeah.
Look, it's frozen over.
Ah.
That's pretty cool. Has a brook dried up? That's kind of cool.
No, it's frozen, right?
No.
Oh. No, wait, yeah, you're right. I guess it did.
Crossbows are done. And no, wrong way.
Okay.
Alright, now we already have those.
We need a what does it say?
Which one?
Bars and blocks. Okay. We don't have anything for that. Play, please donate and win big.
Yeah, unfortunately, neither of them are spitting bars.
Remember, successful people gamble.
where does that come from?
It's an image that Grain Salad sent me. The picture of the people on the staircase. It's like. Unsuccessful people work. Successful people gamble. Like in Risk of Rain. Unsuccessful people, Shrine of Chance. Unsuccessful people.
Oh, the Shrine of Order is where it's at.
Yeah, they tried to beat Voidlings the other day.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How'd that go?
They got carried by the one guy who's, like, really good at the game. And then he died at the very end because it was just him alive.
Yeah, that's kind of like me when I played. I was playing, like, the sniper or whatever, and I was, like, second to last alive. Oh, wait, no. I was the,
Loader?
Yeah, Loader.
Yeah, Loader's fun.
Yeah. I got wiped by the insta-kill beam because it spins around.
Oh, yeah.
We need.
But, like, the nastiest attack, Voidlings, is like, the black hole thing.
Yeah. Where should I put the, bookkeeper's office? They keep records on all of our stuff.
At the end of the... Or, no, you know what? Put it...
Really long hallway.
No. Put it up there. Like, see how we have two little passageways? Put it... Yeah. Extend it off in one direction. Put it over there. Okay. I don't know about that.
that need a study too?
What?
Does that office need a study?
Yeah, in the bedroom. Gotcha. Sometimes a dining hall too. A dining room, then, well, office, dining room, then bedroom. Brain salad is a professional miner.
Congratulations.
Website and play Plinko. No, I don't want to play Plinko. It insists upon itself. Brimstone.
Hmm. Interesting. Time to sand more walls.
Yep.
Get to it, lads.
They're engraving it now. This stray KV so tame has been missing for a week. That's so sad.
Dang. Alright, do we need any more workshops?
Yeah. But they're still getting sanded eventually. On the wall is an image of figurines. Gizzard stones in the dwarf. You guys are ridiculous. Slowly gaining more plump helmets.
Nice.
Yeah.
Go out to the bitter cold and harvest for me.
Dying crops.
Yeah, harvest dying crops for me. Please.
Oh, we need mugs. Well, Herbalist has been found dead, dehydrated.
What?
Bruh. Huh, I wonder how that happened.
We worked them to death, maybe.
Oh, it's because of the ice.
And we have no source of water.
Bro.
Oh no. Whoops.
And we have no drinks currently. We may have to
dig a well. Is it too late to do that?
Well,
everyone's gonna die of not drinking water.
Uh-oh. Or beer. They can't die from drinking beer, but it'll sure make them mad. We'll have to dig quickly into the underground. Erdem Work Thunders has assumed the position of expedition leader of the Book of Spring. Our previous expedition leader died.
Bruh.
So sad.
Wait, that was who died?
I think so.
No!
terrible. How could this happen?
All we did was forget to make a well. Somehow.
They're all thirsty.
They're all gonna water. Help me. I need water.
It's late winter, at least.
Please. Water.
Dehydrated.
Just a few more days without water, my friend.
I'm more gambling with lives. The ultimate currency.
Raw. It's terrible.
Where's the cup? Well, if it's frozen, I could possibly just mine up to here. Another dwarf has died.
No! This is not good.
They're at least expendable dwarves. They're official dwarf and they're herbalist.
Oh, no!
A mason has been found dead.
No, stop! They're dropping like flies.
Come on, the winter's almost over. It's late like winter.
Flies. Oh no, we forgot to make a well. This is so terrible.
I never made a well, like, for a long time in my first world, though. Like, I wasn't expecting
how?
This.
Did you stock up on, like, drinks?
No. I think I just went down into the caverns, then they drank from there.
Oh no. Why are you trying to go up, though?
I'm not.
Or. Down. Not, like. I don't know, you were, like, thinking about digging off to the.
I was getting copper.
How is that gonna help our current situation?
It won't.
I fail to understand that logic.
Let's see.
Oh no.
We're down to 7.
This is not good. Have them eat like fruits or something.
We cannot brew fish.
Dang. Fish coffee.
Oh, I forgot. I'm an idiot.
What?
Oh, the manager's died. That's great.
Bruh.
Okay, I'll just select a new one. Grain Salad, you can be our new manager. Oh, wait, no. You're busy mining. Our expedition leader will also be our manager.
Desperate times. What were you gonna do?
Hold on a sec. Someone is extremely happy.
How?
I don't know.
It's gotta be one of the miners.
No, it's a manager.
Oh, okay. Just promote people. Then they'll stop complaining. Oh.
A stonecutter's been found dehydrated. Oh. Maybe that's what. Oh, that's why he's extremely happy. He's not dehydrating because he was doing nothing for a long time.
He's like, everyone else is dying around me, but I'm still alive.
Yeah. Miner has been found dead, dehydrated.
We're gonna go from having. We had such a good start, and in one stream, we killed the entire population off by not having a well.
Yeah.
This is so sad.
Okay, well, lesson learned. Can we not mine the ice?
Oh?
Oh, it's becoming...
Oh?
Wait, we have 5 people left.
Come on, we just need it to thaw. Please.
Thaw already.
Thaw, please.
It's so quiet now.
We're gonna die.
Fonz has died.
Fonz died. This is...
from dehydration.
This is so sad.
Don't worry, we'll make you decent burials and not toss you in the ditch anymore.
Wow, that's terrible. Why? Okay, so in short, we're screwed unless the lakes thaw or the ponds thaw out quickly.
Making grave sites.
The planning.
I mean, I don't know. 7 people have died.
Yeah.
So, we're gonna have like 7 hauntings, unless if I bury them. Oh,
finally, they can drink water.
They're also desperate.
They can live. Live, dwarves. Live.
They're also desperate. Okay.
Well, that tree's gone now.
Yeah, we wanted it gone.
Good. Now all of you stop drinking water and get back to work.
Yeah.
Dang, who would have... What kind of reason is that for people to not survive the winter? We ran out of water.
They have pickaxes and can puncture the ice.
Go melt snow. I don't know what to tell you. It is actually quite easy to become dehydrated during the winter, though.
A woodworker has been missing for a week.
He's probably dead.
Yeah. If they're missing for a week, that just means they're dead. There are lone turnip plants sitting around, and the dwarves are slowly getting angrier and angrier.
Yeah, I wonder why.
I have no idea.
Yeah, I can't even fathom. There was water there this whole time.
Well, we found where Fonz died.
How did that happen? How?
I think he died on top of the ice, and
he's like, "Let me at the water, please." And then he fell in and then drowned.
Yeah. Right. We need a mechanism.
We just killed off half our civilization.
Yep.
Dang.
Going well so far. Acceptable losses.
Acceptable.
Alright, well, I think we're gonna call it quits here for the night. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Have a nice night. See you.